I'm supposed to bring my passport to the school every day. My friends say, "Huh, how why you wake up that early?" I say, "I need to wake up because of my school bus."
The rising cost really worries me. If it continues to go up, we still need to send him to Singapore school. There's no other choice, but it's really worrying me.
Every day he would goes to sleep around 8:30 and wakes up at 3:25, 3:30.
But the physical body wakes up at
4:00. Yeah, he will sleep here, sleep in the sofa and ask me, "Excuse, mommy, can I sleep in the bed for a while?" I will give him breakfast.
Okay, first.
Then after that, take shower, wear his uniforms. Make his shoes, read Bible.
Then he will take his scooter or skateboard to go play at the yard there below.
Then the bus come at 4:30.
Singapore school, the education is top in the world. When he become an adult, it's very marketable.
Can you go overseas for studies? If let's say for Malaysia, some of the universities are not recognized also. Even if you want to get a job in Singapore, very difficult for him. So as one son, we want to give him the best.
He's our second generation of PR. So he need to go for NS. So if he study here in Malaysia, he doesn't know anything about NS. I don't want him to get a culture shock when he want to go to NS.
We already discussed with him whether you want to study in Malaysia or Singapore. So he said, "No, I want to study in Singapore."
The difference is that when I was here, I need to speak Malay. And when I was there, I need to speak English. So I like English, so I wanted to go to Singapore school.